V? Hey, listen, there's this chick, an NC batch. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're American Shining Chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
Someone goes whack, you should put them out of their misery. None of this forced therapy.
Welcome. What can I do for you?
But it's all about the Eddies.
Is there a way to arrange a visit with one of the patients?
I'm afraid that won't be possible. Contact with the outside world can impede our highly specialized treatment.
Okay, how about over the Hollow?
I'm afraid our head doctor wouldn't permit it.
A friend of mine was here a week ago, and left a briefcase.
Hasn't come to my attention.
Could we check the security feeds?
Our security system is limited to the patient's level. Restricted to employees only.
Spit out his taps, so we gave it to him through the other end. Now when we come in, he's already got his tongue out.
Oh. Hello, and welcome to N54 News. We begin with distressing reports from the Badlands. A Militech humanitarian convoy was attacked by a ruthless band of known outlaws.
Uh-huh. yourself!
He spit out his taps, so we gave it to him through the other end. Now when we come in, he's already got his tongue out.
Oh.
Thank you.
spit out his taps, so we gave it to him through the other end. Now, man, he's already got his tongue out. Another? How much do you smoke? A pack a day?
What's the problem now?
The cloud of secondhand smoke.
Down in the dumps today, are we? We'll have...
The guard. He's got a key.
Dixon. Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who? Who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey. Rise and shine. We have to go. Now. You understand?
Yeah. I understand. We can go.
it in. You're going home to your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh, God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... how many times they... every day...
Hey, it's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
I... whoever you are... thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddies. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Can't you see me? Yes.
You open for business?
Mm-hmm. Looking for something in particular?
Yes? What's going on?
I need to change my style.
I dare say we...
Thank you. Thank you. You know, I don't typically see strong-arming as the best way to get results. Still, sometimes you're left with no choice but force. There's this Gus bag needs to be reined in. A sadist on a corporate leash. A real hemorrhoid on Night City's ass. Do us all a favor and handle this contract. Details are attached.